I think the key to becoming the greatest electronics company in the world is starting with our people. If we create the right environment where our people feel comfortable solving problems, where they feel comfortable thinking differently, where they're connected with the organization and where we're trying to go, then I'm confident that Quantic can establish itself as the leader in the electronics space. We've done a lot when it comes to our people, whether it's first just retaining talent and bringing in the best talent in the industry, whether it's improving benefits for all of our employees around the company. We've invested millions of dollars to improve the capabilities and facilities all across the country. We've created what we call growth participation units that everyone's had a chance to participate in. In 2 years, we've created a $250 million company with a very diversified product portfolio. But perhaps more importantly, we've established a very unique culture. Us all learning from one another is a great demonstration of what it means to all be one company and what it means for that company to come together and achieve continued success. I think establishing that culture where our incentives are unified is what makes Quantic truly unique and truly powerful for where we're going with our business.